Jackie was very sweet, very vulnerable.
Jackie is one of my favorite people to work with.
She's just a person that you could, you know, really believe has a beautiful life, but it's not a life or a lifestyle that's not, you know, relatable to our customers. She has kids, she's a mom.
Well, Jacqueline Smith, physically, I think, is probably one of the real classic beauties of our time. I don't know anybody that could dispute that.
She's got that sort of earlier good girl pinup quality. She's a little classier, brunette, a little more sultry.
She sort of seemed to straddle the two appeals, in a sense, because she had dark hair, but she also had the glamour of a blonde.
She wasn't quite as no-nonsense as Kate was, but she wasn't quite the sex kitten that Farrah was.
Had you like a swift kick in the shin.
Jacqueline Smith was known to be a streetwise angel.
Baby, I need help, and I mean now.
You got it, turkey. We were here first.
I always felt like she was the most vulnerable one because she, like, had these big eyes, and she just seemed like the softest, like, maybe she could act the whole show. Maybe she couldn't pull through.
Just tell him where I am. Please, tell him.
I know, lady. A matter of life or death.
Yes.
Probably would have the more, like, more sensitive, tender things. Like, she had to ingratiate herself to, like, one of the people, and that was usually, like, the good person, you know.
No matter what happens, I'm your friend.
Can I help? I do care about you.
Will you be all right?
I felt scared the most for her, like she's saying, ill.
Kill again?
Hello, Dylan. Don't you have a case to solve? Your past is what makes you who you are, Dylan. Don't forget that Charlie chose you for a reason. Angels are like diamonds. To have you made, you have to find them. Each one is unique.
I know I love you. And Sabrina loves you.
Their friendship and their camaraderie was really central.
stop you crying. Maybe, you know, sometimes 10 changes over a show. And that women did tune in to see the fashion. It was sort of like these Barbie dolls prancing around in pretty clothes. We beat Gone with the Wind, which is my favorite movie of all time. And I thought, wow, you know, how could we do that? We did an ice skating show. I was a belly dancer. I mean, you know, I was called upon to do everything. So, you know, we'd get a little bit of ice skating lessons, a little bit of belly dancing, baton twirling, football, you name it. We did it. Emily is the forever. They're my rhyme and my reason. You have to make your money make it.
We had this 20-year relationship with Jenny. We saw her on camera today. I would bring some new theater on every day.
It's been a very fulfilling thing to do, to be able to create beautiful things.
They can't explain. I know we're different, but deep inside us, we're not that different at all.
Just look over your shoulder.